twilight set upon the gods. A legend rose to claim his place among them.
And even though Kratos sat on the throne
as the new god of war, he was haunted by visions of his family.
I may need help.
A family he himself murdered.
May not.
But the hands of death.
So, hope you guys enjoy. I think this game is very interesting to play. What the hell? What's that? I only got a certain amount of time before that closes. That open. I think I gotta jam it shut for open. So let me try on the right timing that I got it right. Okay. other thing, I gotta do the thing mission. Take some time to get that open. Back this way, maybe? No. Let me see if I gotta shoot it. Right there. Okay. That's surprising. Well, guys, I could say I scared the crap out of myself without knowing that those things were gonna be up there. So we got two ladders. Which one leads where? Of course, I got demons to kill. Alright, so who pissed two off? You awake? Sorry, I'm live right now. Back to you. Sorry guys, I'm talking to my girlfriend while I'm live with you guys. Really? Then I got something for you. Know what those blue orbs are. Something has to go on with that. Don't know what, but we'll find out. And that did nothing. Okay. how to get behind that gate. Yeah. So that one I think is gonna stick. Okay. I did not realize that's what I had to do. So I gotta go back to this lobby. I gotta hurry up and get up that ladder and come on. I gotta get the other side. So I guess I didn't need that giant boulder anyways. privilege. Damn it. Guys, I'm not gonna mess with that last one until after I see with the other one. Because I think... wait, maybe I do need that giant boulder. Could be a possibility. I did. Okay. Now I need to maybe go to the leather. I gotta do now. I think now I just swing the damn thing again. Send me that boss so I can beat his ass. Come on, send me that boss. Sitting here waiting.
You butchered my beautiful queen. I will see you suffer as I have suffered. Your soul is mine.
Oh, shit. That's a big boss right there. Where did she go? In a boss fight with in a game. Don't die! Damn it! Sorry, I'm live. That's a plus. Oh, ho, more weapons. Swift. Killed that boss well. Now let's see if I kill these guys very easily. Oh shit, there he is. I gotta beat this spot. Smash me with your hand one more time. I'm just gonna do that. That. And I just dropped his soul. Yes, my dear. And yeah, I unblocked Carrie because I kind of found out something what I could do. If she gets in my business or anybody's, I block her for about a week. That's my new role with her. Guys, that was fun. What? You can if you want.
Hades, Kratos. With
Perfect.
Them, summon cursed souls to attack
your enemies.
I got
a new weapon. Oh, dear. Wait, I didn't know I could do that.
Kratos, can it be? Does this mean Lord Hades rules no longer?
The god of the underworld is dead.
Dead? Hades deserved to suffer, though I thought his death impossible.
Olympians overestimate themselves.
Interesting. I will keep that in mind, Spartan. Ha ha ha. You need the soul of a god to use the Hyperion Gate, Kratos. And that one has not been used for centuries. I'm sure it's broken, otherwise I would have seen my beautiful... You know, Kratos, I wasn't always like this, a monster. I was once the most prized craftsman in all of Olympus. Zeus rewarded me with my marriage to the beautiful Aphrodite. My mother, Hera, bragged of my talent. But the day you killed Ares was the day my world was torn from me. That day, Zeus became the fiend you now know. Worst of all, he took my beloved daughter, Pandora. My reason for living. I spend my time here trying to recreate her. I fail again and again. She still lives, Spartan. I can feel it. You. You, Kratos. You can bring her back to me.
Your child is not my concern.
But surely you can understand. You were once a father, too.
That was a good fight. I mean, I got to admit, that was a good fight. now I don't want to restart. Somehow, I wasn't like dreaming or anything. Now, you want to come alive too? Or are you just going to be a... anyone else? Yep.
Remember your purpose, Kratos. The twilight is upon us. His death is our only hope.
Understand this, Athena. Zeus will die.
Alright, it looks like I got Hades to beat.
To an end, Gaia. Nothing more.
But I must face Zeus. The Titans must take down Olympus.
No! This is my war, not yours.
Ooh. Pretty. Oh, good, not me.